Thank you. Yeah. I don't know how long I've known you, but it seems to be a long time. And I'm so happy to see you here. Thank you. Thank you. Let me just check the language capacity. 有沒有人懂廣東話的?聽得不?啊,不少廣東話,OK。國語啊,多少人是我就是國語吧。啊,很多人是國語的。OK,okay, and the rest is of course English. I'm just wondering whether I would be speaking three languages, two languages, or one. So it just proven that I'm going to speak in three. Now, I think what I'm going to do is... Meena, I'm going to speak in English and Cantonese for paragraphs, and you're going to help me translate. I'll speak a bit of Mandarin. Anything that I've said wrong, you're going to correct
me.
没问题。没有问题啊。我帮你做翻译。谢谢你啊。Okay, so... Thank you so much for being here tonight. Look around you. This is amazing turnout. Some old friends, give yourself a big round of applause. But before, you know what we need to give a round of applause is all the people that are serving us and the people that are cooking the food. Thank you.
So
why don't I, I'll turn the mic to you for Mandarin, because I'm not going to translate everything in Mandarin, how's that? Alright, and I'll translate some, and then I'll start in Mandarin, and then if it's confusing, then you take over.
Okay.
I'm just trying to test out my Mandarin. So, you know what dragon stands for? Dragon stands for passionate, driven, and unafraid of challenges. Now that's about sums up what New Democrats is all about. We're passionate for justice and equality. We are not afraid of challenges to tackle the kind of agenda, the fearful agenda of Stephen Harper, and we are certainly unafraid to challenge and drive home our message of wanting to move Canada forward and not backwards. That is what dragons are all about. So this is our year, ladies and gentlemen.
Long年是代表一个很有生气、很有活气、很有发展的一个年头。那作为新民主党来说呢，这是一个我们的年头。
大家都覺得老人家不應該再做多兩年才可以拿到老人金，但大家知不知道老人家不應該是在工作兩年才可以退休。There's absolutely no reason to reduce old age security. There are many things to cut, not our seniors' benefits. Absolutely not.
我们觉得政府不应该削减对老人服务方面的经费。
And what do you mean that two more years? Seniors have worked hard all their lives. They have paid taxes. This is their money. They deserve to get it in 25 when they become 65. And by the way, if you have a tough job and you're already having a hard time getting to 65 because maybe your back hurt and you might have arthritis and you may have diabetes and you want to spend a bit more time with your grandchildren and no, you do not need to have to work for two more years to get OH security. So New Democrats are going to fight this terrible suggestions when the House, when any time that Stephen Harper dare to actually propose it. You notice. Yeah. He would dare to announce it in Canada. He picked a place where all the rich people gathered, the summit for the richest of the world in Davos. That's where he announced and talked about OA security. Because he knows when he actually say it in the House of Commons or in Canada, we'll probably drop him out of
Canada. 就是改变老人家在60岁退休现在的65岁而是改到67岁 那我们要去监督
Evelyn, you've been my hero. I've read all your books. I have your poetry collections and close to my bed. And let me tell you that the New Democrats reintroduced a bill that Libby Davis have pushed forward in the last parliament, which is a national affordable housing bill legislation. We reintroduced it yesterday. So that we can finally have an affordable housing program in Canada. Wouldn't that be amazing? We asked for a few days, 提出一个是应该加拿大应该有的，无论是老人家或者新移民或者是需要房屋的，是一个廉租屋的计划，我们是再重新在摆在房屋里，重新希望我们可以起多些比较穷困的人，尤其是老人家可以住到一些比较 便宜的屋。那就是在前几天呢，新州党议员呢，就在国会那里呢提出这个提案，就是希望在加拿大带进这个廉租屋，就是说，就是家如果人就是不管是老人或者是工作上的人，如果是生活平静、经济情况拮据的话呢，他们都可以有适当的房屋去居住的。
And the top priority for New Democrats, we've been saying that we need a jobs plan. It's about time we have a jobs plan. We have 1.4 million Canadians that are not working in Canada. So every day in the House of Commons, people are standing up, New Democrats are standing up demanding for a jobs plan. 推广一个可以创造就业的全国的就业计划，咁我哋可以咧就可以帮有少年亲人咧可以揾多啲工作做噶。
那新民主作为一个官方反对党的，就希望在全国，尤其是现在这个情况。